Thank you. point of play is, can also be the most difficult thing about the piece, because all the parts are fun. So, and all the parts are fun all the time. So it's just a joy. But in order to really pull it off, you have to be extremely selfless. And there are places where you want to have fun and really play your part, and yet, you know, there are eight of you, and it's a very thickly written piece. I mean, the first movement especially is almost like a concerto for the violin. So we want to be sure to think about texture and balance constantly. And, you know, I always say, let's say you say to one of your colleagues, "That's a little loud for me." And your colleague says to you, "I have forte." That's when you slap them in the face. Because forte is, it means a thousand different things more than that. It has to do with the context. It has to do with principal voice or not. I'm probably not telling you anything you don't know about, but it's just good to review these things when you're playing this particular piece. So a forte, especially in thinking about the perspective that there are a lot of fortissimos, so forte is not the loudest dynamic. And in addition, it might be repeated notes that get in the way of some of these too. So you have to have fun, but you have to have the end goal in your head, which is what's going to make it work the best. So I'd love to work on a few of those things, just in terms of the balance. Another thing is, I think this is a good setup, this is good. I would probably switch the cellos. You're playing first, right?
Yes.
So this is your first section. That's quartet number one, this is quartet number two. So but it's not that important, but it's comfortable. In a way, it's nice for him to have communication. But anyway, I mean, as long as you're sitting this way, I would put, you know, quartet number one, quartet number two, all the parts are really important. But who do you have your tune with? You know, that those kind of things, there should be a little bit more cognizance about who you play with and how you phrase. So that's another thing that's important, the balance, the texture. Who is your most important colleague at the moment? And how to be really selfless when you play. So let's work on this by building the texture without the first violin. First, let's do just the just those 16th notes without the music.
Thank you.
articulation here.
Then we're going to be in trouble. Let's start right on. No, no, we have rehearsal numbers.
Okay.
Between 68, but there.
Okay. You know what? Let's go back to the. Let's just do that for a place to start. By the time we figure it out.
Thank you.
lot of energy. All those sforzandos and those accents. Let's do the second theme one more time, please. Yeah, right on the second, yeah. 2, 3, 4.
Thank you.
dynamic.
Still forte sonata.
Forte, what did you have before?
Forte sonata.
I believe forte is softer than forte sonata. So everybody has to drive. That's one of those fun places. The music is just so incredible. But we need to draw because we have to build it. Okay? I guess I'm sorry to stop in the middle. It'd be wonderful to work on the whole thing. The other thing I would encourage you to do, I find that some of the things are rushed at the ends of phrases, and that sometimes the ends of phrases spill a little bit too much into the next phrase. So just remember that time-taking is not always indicated in our parts, but that's not to say we shouldn't do it. So it's almost like you have to make the phrasing and the timing and all that clear to us, so that you show us what end of phrases and what beginning of the next phrases. So those things where we're, and this is a lot, don't you? All those parts, of course, are really important. Those places where I said to set those or have more voice. It's more for us than for you. So, because otherwise, you know, did you ever talk to somebody and they don't have any inflection in your voice, and they don't have any commas or anything? You know what I mean? You have to have some commas, some periods, some exclamation marks. There has to be some clarity of your phrasing. So don't feel like you can't take time just because it doesn't say to take time. Right? Anyway, great job. Don't forget to be selfless.
Thank you.